Don't think I won't fight you!
You don't look like that monster. Thanks for bringing me that rifle. Now I can really fight. My mom's away and Nanny isn't here. That monster appeared out of nowhere. I know that it's hiding in the darkness. It's afraid of light. Will you help me beat it? I'll cover your back. Here, this might help you.
Stephen, help me!
Wow! That was amazing! I knew you could do it! Thanks to you, I'll never be afraid of things in the dark again! Now I just need to find my mom, Elizabeth. Can you help me? She left with my little sister, Kate. Kate's really sick. I think they got lost. I'm worried. I'll stay here for a while.
You did it. Your sister was really sick. My only option was to ask Mr. Coldwell for help. Everyone knows that he fulfills wishes, but the price was too high. You've got to find Kate. She must be nearby. I think she was trying to find me and got caught in a trap.
Well, well, I underestimated your courage, but your trials aren't over yet. Everyone in your family tries to save one another, your sister Kate included. Haven't I told you? Such a shame. The little girl signed a contract with me 20 years ago. She eventually failed. She's been here for 20 years. Yes, she's still alive. The key? You're bound to fail, you know.
visitor. You can't be my brother. I don't believe you. Then again, you're not trying to kill or frighten me like all the other things in that place. I spent so many years working in the hotel for Mr. Colcliffe that I forgot who I really am. Here's the photo. Well, what's left of it. Please help me. You're the only one here I can trust.
Thank you.
remember everything.
You. How could you? No one has ever passed through all the nightmares in my hotel before. I've been gathering power to become immortal for years. You've ruined everything.
You've done your work well, my friend. This place can finally rest in peace.